Hey guys, Gaming Glow Cloud here, and this is my third attempt recording this. So, this is Pokemon Snakewood, which is Pokemon with zombies, and who wouldn't want to play that, let's be honest. So, I'm gonna play this. I have seen, like, a small part of a playthrough of this, and I know kind of the basic storyline. It's like 3 years later, I think. And you wake up with amnesia. You are Andrew. Was it Andrew? Dark Descent? Amnesia Dark Descent? No. Okay. I don't know. Anyway, so yeah, you wake up with amnesia and there are zombie Pokemon around, and yeah, so it's really interesting. So it's 3 years after the original game, your brother is still around apparently. Your brother is the Pokemon champion, so your brother is the guy in the, yeah. So anyway, let's get started. I'm gonna skip through this. It's different, but doesn't really matter, it's just still. I don't know, should I pick the girl? The girl looks so much cooler. I picked the boy last time, but the recording didn't really work out very well, so girl looks so much cooler. But I'm a boy. You know what? I'll pick a girl and call myself Heather. Heather Lisinski. Okay. Yeah. Heather. Yeah, there. This is gonna be... No, this is not gonna be Jericho base. Heather. Heather. So I'm Heather. I'm pretty sure I'm Heather. I mean, listen to this voice. And how could it not be girl voice?
I'm Heather.
And then stop. Suddenly you are lasered by giant sharks with laser eyes. No, but seriously, you should leave. Okay, so the game is starting. And okay, apparently I'm still in a truck. Except for I'm not, so it makes it look more like this is an earthquake. Yeah. I'm gonna try and do this with like the exact same way I made. This is my house. This is Professor Birch's house. If this goes by the storyline, I would be the little sister of Professor Birch's. But I guess. Okay, sorry about the noise downstairs. Again, I live with family, people. Ugh. Little Red Town. A town that can't be shaded by any hue except blood red. And there it said. Yeah, I did that exactly. Yes, that went through. I just... Okay, so I have, after three times playing this, figured out the starters. This Pokeball spinning slowly on its own axis is Ball Toy. I thought it was, gonna be like Squirtle or something. And this sounded like a Bulbasaur, and I'm like, oh, okay. This Pokeball has an air of ill health about it, but it's Paris. Paris is a shitty Pokemon, so no. And this is Koffing. So, no. We don't want a Koffing. I just wanted to show you the text, and yeah. In the destruction of this place, apparently Professor Birch didn't leave any good starters, except for Baltoy, so I'm gonna take Baltoy. Yes, I will nickname this Baltoy. You're genderless, so you know what? You know what? You know what? Technically, by a technicality, don't judge me. Everyone's over here. Can I steal the other Pokemon? I want to steal it. It's not like there's anyone around. There's no one anywhere around. I am a crook. How do I know? How do you know that I'm not a crook? Huh? How the hell do you know that I'm not a crook? You. Design changed over there. Zombie. Zombie. I'm gonna kill you with my ball toy. Bruh. It's a skater zombie. That's it. The terrain changed. I totally see that. So, one thing that's ridiculous is the zombies are still named. I'm not gonna care about zombie names in this game. Why is the sound going up? Shut up. I told you to turn the sound down. Sorry. I could have sworn I turned the sound down. The sound was the problem before. The first time I recorded it, the sound was like over so loud that you couldn't really hear my voice, and it's still freaking loud. I might have to speak up. So yeah, this is my first, you know, playthrough of a thing. I did a video before, but it's nothing pro. So I'm kind of nervous, but you know, I shouldn't be. Zombie crumbled in the dust. I'm gonna move my mouse away. Phew, thanks, Heather. How'd you know my name, you mother of fudger? It's me, Professor Birch. Known each other for years. That ruined town south of here that used to be my home. You know, the sign even says that it's my home and everything, but, you know, whatever. So it's true, Will has been destroyed. Dude, your house is down there. Have you not seen your house? I don't know if you remember, was anyone there? Your older brother? My daughter? No, everybody died. Older brother. So yeah, three years. That means he's 13. She's 10. Oh, what the hell. Hopefully that didn't... Nobody saw that. It's a Steam game. I didn't know that would do that. Sorry. No, I can cut that out. Must have hit your head really bad. Don't you even remember the zombie plague? I would remember that, but no. Too much story. I want zombies. I wonder if this is gonna be like horror style, you know? I'm talking to you as if we're really there. Oh, fudge, what? Okay, there we go. Gotta get to the nearest safe place before the zombies come back. What the hell? What the hell? Okay, Pokemon Center. The last Pokemon Earth employee. Give me a free potion already. I'm moving the mouse out the other way. Oh, that's why. I moved the mouse out and I tapped the pad. How about down button? Okay. Put the light potion away. Bye bye, last Pokemon employee. Let me talk to you. I haven't talked to you. Everyone, zombies tend to approach sadly and with deadly consequences. Like death. Or not death, I don't know. Just slightly deadly. Just a tiny bit deadly consequences, you know? You got red eyes, lady. Why does it get gradually louder? Stop. Turn down! The sound is bogging me. There we go. It has like gradual. Gets louder by the minute. I hate it. I hate this sound. Can I fix the sound? It's already like the lowest volume I can get it. Why the heck is it still so loud? I think I... Zombie liver? What the hell are my options? What? Zombie liver? Was that zombie liver? Fresh water? Okay, fresh water is apparently zombie liver now. So, do we need to be concerned about you? I mean, you're not attacking, but okay. I feel like I'm being watched by that zombie? Maybe? I can't talk to that guy, he won't let me sit again. And my mouse is in the way, again. And I don't have running shoes, again. It's been 11 minutes already. We've been wasting time here. Go, doctor. Doctor. Doctor who? That music's turning off. Can the music just not? Rapids. Can the music just not? Can the music just stop? I'm trying to turn it down a bit. But it's so loud. So loud. Rapid spins are really shitting me. I'm so excited about getting to Cleo, though. Cleo. Baltoy is probably the best starter Pokemon out of those. Time for like random story time. Oh no, he's gonna get me a Negazo as well. What are you doing? Even when zombies have besieged our homes and our entire families vanish without trace, there's still time for science. What? Here's Ben just completely an egg. Okay. Here, take this egg. It's only gonna... It's gonna be a zombie Pokemon. Or like it's gonna be the key to the cure or whatever. It's gonna be Mew. Yeah. But zombies... Okay, I'm done. You remember your brother 3 years ago, yeah. Champion. Exactly 3 years later. I guess this happened between those, or like as soon as he became champion, zombies attacked. It's because he became champion, zombies attacked. So yeah, can we just skip this? Skip. This is a bit faster than last time, so I'll be able to get further in the game, hopefully. Okay, good job. Go. Pokephone. Okay. How is there still service? There's a zombie freaking apocalypse. How's their phone service? I don't even... Okay. F off. Creepy old professor. It just gradually changes. It starts getting louder, and then starts getting quieter again. I hate it. Okay, Pokeballs. And now it's like crescendo. Ah, no. It's crescendoing again. Five. Why is it so loud? This is crap. Such crap. Turn down. Turn down. Okay, now it's time to catch some Pokemans. So yeah, I was watching the parade last night and well yesterday. And there was someone actually legitimately there was a Pikachu doll, if you haven't seen it. If you haven't seen the parade. and someone said Pokemans, and I just started giggling uncontrollably. I don't want this machine. I want the Wingull. I want the gull with wings. Listen, but I'm gonna train him. Why is this such a shitty sound? If I hadn't turned down this sound, this would be the same. Because I only turned it down because I couldn't hear my own voice. Just ridiculous. Okay, no, I want a Zigzagoon. I want a Zigzagoon. Give me my freaking Zigzagoon. And a Wingull. I want Zigzagoon. No. Poochiana. Fucking Poochiana. Go away. Nobody likes you. That's why you keep clinging to me. No. I can't fight you. Once I get a Zigzagoon, then I'll spam. So yeah, I'll probably take a bit of a break here. After having that in my starter battle yet. What's that about? So, let me check on party. I mean, I have a random egg, which I'm guessing is gonna be like the key to the universe or something. It's gotta be the cure. Whatever. Maybe the Pokemon is called the cure. Wingull! Yeah! Level 4. This is perfect. This is actually the greatest thing ever. Oh no, water gun. It's kinda bad. Go, egg! Kick his ass. Oh. Warrenberry. Where the hell did you get an Warrenberry, Doctor? 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 Okay, so we're not facing water type Pokemon anytime soon. Got a Wingull. Hey! Yeah, I don't care. Yes, I do have to give him a nickname. Or her. It's a her. Clara. I don't know. No. If I catch him wrong, it's all nickname Clara. Who deals with water? They killed Deadpool. You don't kill Wade. Don't kill Wade. Wade is great. Oh, Wingull, he's gonna kill me. He's zombie Wingull. He's Zomgull. I don't know, I can't make puns like Boil Basola. I wonder what other puns are there. Like, what kind of zombie puns exist in this world? A whole new world. Oh, I'm sorry, I might get sued by YouTube. I'm not gonna sing. Because I'm not allowed to, yeah. It's YouTube. Right? Right. Okay, so I'm gonna heal my Pokemon. And I'm gonna end this part here. Hopefully I can hear my voice over this. So yeah. So this has been Gaming Glow Cloud bringing you a playthrough of, well, Pokemon Snakewood. If you want to download it, I'll probably put a link to in the description for all the Pokemon mods slash hacks that I, like where I get them from. I won't put a link for the specific one because it takes you straight to the download. You have to actually go and select the thing. And yeah. So this has been Pokemon Snakewood. There aren't very many of you. One so far. But you know, hopefully as I get better further down the line, there will be a lot more subscribers and stuff like that, you know. I'm gonna record a whole bunch of this, and I will see you next time. I will make a vlog covering all the different stuff that I'm gonna do. But okay, so see you next time.